as I usually say, don't start knowing about that, discussing it with him. Think about your body posture. You might do this, you know? Now what this does is it's brought my hands from here to here. This is a much shorter route to his face, yeah? So I can, and you might say, well, you can press on that hand. So if he presses on the other hand, something else, if he presses on my base hand, there's something there, yeah? So don't trap it up. Have it available, as if now it looks like I'm considering what he's going to say. Yes? This, it's almost like a polite gesture, isn't it? It's not like doing this, is it? It's like a polite gesture, yeah? So your hands are available. You can even scratch your head a little bit. You know, hands are available. No, it's what you do is a striking art rather than a gripping art. Yeah? So, your hands are here. Once this goes, you've got lots of combos. From here, instead of bringing them all the way up. Clear? When he's talking to you, you think, well, I don't know if he's asking for a light, being polite, or he's looking for trouble.
You've got time.
Yeah, time for a quick one. Yeah. Got it? Just hold them back into that. Just palm them down. Use a slight angle. Can you see him using a slight angle down? I wouldn't hang about with this too long. You know, but get used to being able to deflect. Yes?
Yes.
All the time I'm thinking, if he's going to come. Yeah?
Yes.
So I've got my next one lined up, but I just want to practice my hand skills.
Yes. You know,
like he's coming. Maybe that, right?
Sorry.
But you see what I mean? My hands move where I wanted them to be, and they'll react from that defensive posture into an attacking one without a moment's notice. And that's what you need to get to. Alright, let's see you. These can hit you, yeah? So if there's bigger than me, so if I try to poke this in his face and he just reaches, leans back, I can't really get him. Look. So what should we do? Well, we've got to engage this. Pull this in. Now I can get him. Yeah? Other hand. Pull this in. Now I can get him. Yeah? So as he grabs, maybe you want to step on him. Pull him in hard and drive that up. Yeah?
Okay, here's our process.
Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.